During the tournament, in a weird way, we were at home and in it, but we were kept away from it. So we were like in a bubble. We could feel momentum was building. And I'll be honest with you, I think even if we didn't win the final, I think we'd have changed the game. I'm so glad we did go and win it, because what's come of that has been amazing. But I still do think what we did before we won it had changed the game anyway.